John, could I possibly ask you to evacuate?